in the studio on a Thursday evening. It's not too bad, but I tell you what, Logan, I'd much rather be at Reed Park in Fruita walking my dog right
you
now.
You and me both.
Walktober's continuing.
Yeah, and that's right. And we have KRX 5 reporter Colette Bartolon. She's live at the park. And Colette, you're there with the man who, for the second week in a row, is giving away $100, and you have a winner with you today.
Oh, so we cute. Have a winner. His name is Luis Otencio. I might have butchered that. I think I got it. This is Lance Ferguson and his son. They are giving him $100 and a bunch of other goodies. Lance, I'm going to let you take the mic. I'm going to get some shots of Romeo, who is his dog, and you guys can tell us what he won.
Okay. Go ahead and move over here. All right, Mr. Otencio, this is your rough around the edges bag. And inside of it, you can put dog treats or whatever you want in it. Inside of it, Dog Dynasty and some other groomers, a Posh Pet, Peachy Pet Grooming, the Downtown Cat, Dog Dynasty, a treat. Well, look, he just got a treat. Anyways, you have a day of free boarding grooming through Dog Dynasty. You also have some grooming through Posh Pet, Peachy Pooches, groomers in town. Also, inside of this, you have James Lout Pet Photography. He does awesome studio photography with pets. You can have a picture taken with your pet or just your pet. He does awesome stuff. There's a gift voucher in there for that. Okay. Chowdown Pet Supplies. They're located out here in Fruita as well. They have a $10 gift certificate for you and also a 50% off certificate to get your little guy a little tag. Also in here is a ball.
A ball.
A little squeak ball. And we didn't forget you. There are some candy, stuff like that from us, kind of like a trick-or-treat thing.
Luis, you had a very interesting story. Why is Romeo so important to your family?
Okay, we happened to go to a family reunion about 2.5 years ago, and my daughter had just gotten him, and he was about 5 weeks old. So when we were going to leave for the weekend, she asked us if we could bring him home.
Very cute. And yes, and Romeo is her little lover, and she's at home sick right now, so we are hoping for the best. Thank you so much, and congrats, Louise. We'll have this next week, Riverbend Park, same time on Friday. Everybody.